Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia with Angry Andy. This is going to be Sequence 10, the end of the fucking game, thank the Lord. That last level, level 9, was fucking retarded. It was unacceptable. It was 2.5 hours, and it's just, in my opinion, unacceptable as hell. Here we go. Sequence 10. Let's get this shit going. Five shards, that's it. This may be the last level, it may not be, actually. I'm thinking. Void tank. You see some here. Okay, so I died there. That sucks. Got one shard, though. Stupid man, come on, please. Thank you. What the fuck? Wow, man, this is unreal. This is unbelievable. This is just fucking unbelievable. I mean, unbelievable. Unbelievable, man. I don't understand. I don't understand this, man. Their eyes suck at this game is impossible. Almost made it. What? That was worse than before. Come on. Oh my God. Oh, come on. Fuck, this is taking forever. God, is this taking forever? What the fuck's going on now? Oh my fucking God, why me? Why can't I just beat this game? Please? Can I please just beat the game? Dude, what the fuck? Why me? I just need to make two fucking jumps, and it's impossible. This is impossible. Yeah, awesome. Oh, I'm having an aneurysm. Fucking bullshit fucking gay game. Fuck this game. It's fucking stupid. This game is the worst of the three by far, by fucking far. It got worse each time around. Oh my God. I just need to make two jumps. Why is it impossible? This is impossible! Oh, I can't take it anymore. I can't take it anymore. It's like Assassin's Creed Pirates, the last fucking boss. It's impossible to survive. Thank God. Well, All right, now what am I doing? Oh, I know what I'm doing. I can see what I'm doing. I bet, dude, if I have to start over, I'll lose my mind. God. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh my God. Dude. Really? 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 Supposed to beat this. How am I dying? I'm jumping. What the fuck? Understand why I'm dying. I don't understand. Can someone please explain why I'm dying like this? This is stupid. This game is stupid. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah. I'm done. I'm done with this fucking game, bro. This game is stupid as fuck. Thank you. Yeah, dude. I'm sorry, but this is stupid. I mean, literally, this is just dumb. Oh my God, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Really, man, okay. I don't believe this. I just can't take this anymore. This game is getting to the point where it's just belligerent. It's belligerent. Thank you. Yep. This is just fucking unbelievable. This is unbelievable. I should have been done 40 years ago with this fucking game. Really? Alright, why am I dying? What the fuck? Seriously? Oh, this game is so fucking awful. This game is so awful. I mean, really, this game is so horrible. Dude, what the fuck? Come on! Come on! Doesn't give me any animus fragments. Destroy the tank. What the fuck? The structure's a pile of shit. Awesome. Keep dying. This is awesome. So awesome. Love dying. Because this game is fucking retarded. What? God. What the fuck? I keep pressing circle. I don't get it. Why is this game so impossible? It's impossible. Dude, what the fuck? What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Thank you. I don't believe this. I'm pressing circle and nothing's going on. Come on! This is fucking... I hate this game! I hate it! This is the worst Assassin's Creed game I have ever played in my fucking life. By far. This is horrible. I'm talking to the point where I'm just getting so fucking angry, man. I am getting angry as fuck over this stupidity. I press buttons, they don't work. I go do what I'm supposed to do, it doesn't work. I'm dead in 2 seconds! I am dead in 2 seconds! What the fuck? I'm dead in 2 seconds! It's like, what the fuck, man? Are you serious right now? Are you really serious right now? I'm shooting the fucking guy. Really right now? Really? This is unbelievable, man. It really is unbelievable. I'm serious, dude. Oh my God. I can't take it anymore. I can't take it anymore. Why does it keep going into fucking that mode? Why won't it fucking shoot the guy? Why won't it shoot him? This is stupid! I'm dead in 2 seconds. I don't understand. Why, God? Why, God? Why? there any way to upgrade my guy at all? Wow. I shot both guys 4 fucking times and they don't die. I don't get it. I'm having never in my life have I ever been this frustrated by a game. The only game that has come close to me getting this frustrated with is probably one of the later Crash Bandicoots by Activision, or whoever the fuck made them for the PS2. That's it. I have never been so frustrated in my life by a game. Here we go again. Here we go again. I'm pressing circle. I don't get it. Please, just let me beat this fucking game. Please! It's not that difficult! I just want to go to bed! Wow, wow, wow! Please, let me win! Let me go to sleep, please! I just want to beat this thing! You've got to be kidding me! This is stupid! I get right there and it kills me in 2 seconds! What the fuck? I mean, seriously! What the fuck, man? Come on! This is stupid! I can't take it anymore! I just want to win! Please, what the fuck, man? Thank you. and shooting at him! I don't understand. I don't get how I'm supposed to beat this. I really don't get it. I don't get it. I'm never gonna beat this. Something as so stupid as this. I'm never gonna beat it. I'm never gonna beat this game. There's no way I beat this game. One hit, I'm dead. I don't understand this. I really just don't get it. And I'm shooting the people, and they're not dying. I'm hitting them, and they're not dying.
You made it. Now, how do I leave this country?
I have papers. They were meant for my wife, Anna. Take them.
Anna Anderson. It sounds American, but it'll work, even in Germany.
I'm sorry, Anya. It's all I can do right now.
Спасибо, Коля.
I was afraid you were gone after what they did to you.
Go. Take care of your family. Get them on that boat to America. I will never forget what you've done for me.
Are you going to be all right, all by yourself?
I have strength now. Whether that was Shaojun or something within me, it does not matter. I know exactly who I am.
Do you?
I am Anna Anderson.
Horrible! Horrible game! horrible! This has been, by far, the worst game of the three. The pro to this game, I like the sniper aspect of things. I like the ability to shoot a gun. That was about it. The cons are too many. The controls are terrible. The reaction time is terrible. The fact that you only have one health bar, even though some people have two, and what I've seen in YouTube, I apparently wasn't good enough to upgrade or forgot. The fact that fucking you literally have to be so precise that you literally will die within 2 seconds. The fact that the story was so horrible, it literally didn't even need to be made. If they're gonna make a game, and that was the story. I mean, you know what? I'm glad that Ubisoft's taking a year off for the Assassin's Creed franchise and not releasing another game. They made a statement saying that they want to figure out, you know, the story and where it's going. And I get it. And it needs to be done. Because this is just... This was beyond horrific. I thoroughly disliked this game so much. It was so frustrating. I'm glad I beat it, but I'm telling you right now, this game is unacceptable. This game was unacceptable. The end. It was that horrible. It was that nerve-wracking and that fucking pith. I've never been so angry in my life. The only time I believe I've been this angry playing a video game, this angry, to the point where I literally want to cry, to the point where I literally want to take my controller and fucking throw it against the wall, where I would literally grab somebody and beat the living fucking piss out of them because I'm so fucking angry at life. The only time I've ever been that angry was I believe I played a Crash Bandicoot game for the PS2. And the camera was so terrible that there's nothing you could have done. But, what a horrible game. I mean, I'm sorry. But what a horrible fucking game, man. Terrible. Terrible fucking game. Terrible game. I'm glad you watched Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia so you could see what the fuck's going on. Obviously, I did China. I uploaded that. Obviously, I uploaded India. Of the three, China was the best, in my opinion. Both story and everything. India was a little worse. But this was... My blood pressure must be through the roof because I've never been this agitated again. I am so glad this game is over. I mean, I hate this game. I hate this game. And I don't hate a lot of Assassin's Creed type stuff. But this game is unacceptable. Plain and simple. Unacceptable. this game was, this game was that fucking bad. Whoever played the quality control of this game should be fired. There we go. Ubisoft Montreal quality control. All these people should be fired. Fired. Immediately. All these people went into making this game, and the game is fucking horrible. All these people. All of them. Programmers. UI designer. Quality control, Magnus Hallenberg should be fired. ¶¶
Alexil, Greva, and Andro Velchoko should be fired. Andre Vareza should be fired. Florin O'Neill should be fired. All those testers should be fired.
I don't know any codes. What the fuck? There's extras. Thank you. Yeah, about that. Go to hell. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching again. Let's play Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia with Angry Andy. I was fucking angry. This game's over.